Here we are, back on the field. As you can see, there's quite a bit of maize left behind. And we got the ducks out there, still spinning windy decoy ones that spin in the wind. There's some flood decoys. And you can see we got some Canada geese decoys out here. Basically, we just finished cutting the maize today on the fields around here. And the geese have been seen in the area, they've been pitching up, they've actually landed on this field, and duck have come in, so, well, we thought we'd give it a go and see what happened. We've got a couple of hides set up on there, one there, and well, we're going to have a little go. So, with any luck, have some nice pictures with some duck and some geese in, but you never know. You know, 100 times nothing, sometimes something, you never know. Never know your luck in a big town, so, on that note, I'm going to go and get in the hide and, let's see what happens. Well, there we are, just in from wild fowling, and that's my sausage casserole curry concoction that's been cooking all afternoon. The smell coming back as the smell of curry is, it was like, oh, made you feel even more hungry. Well, there's the boys, they're watching a wild fowling DVD. What do you reckon, lads?
Good.
Did a proper job, Mucker?
Yeah.
Proper job.
Yeah.
Well, on that note, I'm going to get mine down my neck then. Have a good one.